Hello friends, welcome back to the new video guys. Today guys we are going to talk about guys display size setting in our Realme phone guys. In this video guys I will show you guys how can you customize guys your display size. Friend, you want to customize your display size, so as you can customize yourself. And guys, now let's see how to customize display size in our Realme phone. In this video guys I will show you friends. So first of all guys, we will on our phone setting to display to customize the display size. Then guys, click on this personal settings. So guys, tap here and guys click on font and display size and guys swipe. So as you can see guys your display size. So friends, you want to customize yourself. So guys, you can customize guys into default and guys small size. So every size guys you like, example for small, so as apply from here. So your display is small size guys, you can see customize has customized it. So like that guys, you can customize and guys you can use guys your display size setting in your Realme phone. So I hope friends you have understood how to customize display size in our Realme phone. So that's it guys, thanks for watching guys. Now we will meet on next video. Bye bye friends, thanks for watching the video guys. And friends, do you have any doubt in your Realme phone, so guys you can ask me in comment section. I will check, I will help you friends.